Was in a merry month of May, when green buds all were swelling. Sweet William on his deathbed lay, for love of them prowling. He served his seven to the town, to the place where she was dwelling. Said, "You must come to my master dear, if your name be bound prowling." So slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she through night came. And the only word to him did say, "Young man, I think you're dying." He turned his face and to the wall, where we were in the tavern. "Goodbye, goodbye to my friends all, been good to Barbara." When he was dead and laid in grave, she heard the death bell smelling. In every stroke to her did say, "Hot-hearted Barbara Allen." Mother, mother, God did my grave, make it above long and narrow. William died a love for me, and I will die of sorrow. Oh, father, father, God did my grave, make it above long and narrow. William died on yesterday, and I will die tomorrow. Barbara, she was buried in the old churchyard, and he was buried beside her. All the Williams' hope that grew and rose from Barbara's green briar. They grew and grew in the old churchyard, thin that couldn't grow no higher. At the end they found a true lover's knot, and the rose grew round the briar.